The testimony hard to hear from an alleged sex slave in the courthouse. The victim says she was held in captivity for 5 days where she was brutally beaten, her body sold for money to strangers. This in the trial of Jessica Vinge, who's being charged with human trafficking, sexual assault, and forcible confinement. A warning, some may find the following content disturbing. The alleged victim took the stand for a second time this week, this time for the cross-examination by the defense. The woman, who is only being identified as KM, says she was working as an escort in December 2017 and arrived to a downtown apartment where she was meeting a client. She says she was led upstairs to the apartment at gunpoint and assaulted. She says it was there she was forced to have sex with multiple strangers, including Vinge's friends and clients. The victim has told the court she was 3 months pregnant during all of this. KM escaped running across the street for help. The defense compared her testimony this week to her initial police statement. They raised questions about the number of assaults and number of clients and whether Vinge was ever holding the gun. She acknowledges the differences in her statements, but the suspected victim says she was living a different lifestyle back then and had also just experienced a very traumatic event. She says a year and a half later in this courtroom, she is remembering the details more clearly. In Calgary, Kristen Fong, City News.